Gather, children. The time draws near. Climb to his throne and let us discuss the details of the ritual. Children, listen well. Three pyres have been placed throughout the Wise One's home. Their light is a vital catalyst to our ritual. The Dim Ones have attempted to contain our light. Destroy their vines encircling each pyre before we proceed. Each pyre is attended by a Wise One's observer. Only when the vines have been destroyed will the observers instruct you on your next task. Hurry now, children. His patience does not run as deep as his wisdom.
A fine start, but our work is far from complete. False prophecy.
The ritual sites have been prepared. The summoning shall commence once each of the pyres has been lit. Go, ignite the flames as I release the dust of our Wise One into the air. Ah, yes. The flames of our pyres ignite the moth dust. It offers enlightenment, however brief it may be. Breathe, children! Breathe!
See the world now through his eyes, children. Let the dust and flames and fumes feel you. Let it soak into your throats. Let it show you the truth. But prepare yourselves, for the heretic Jin One will be enraged by this vision. The reality of our wise one will without the fire's glow, our guest may refuse our invitation. The demon crush the church. Slay them, children. Offer no quarter. Deceive you, all you see before you must die. No matter its shape, man or beast, these twisted shadows will share the will of the false one. Are headed toward the waterside pyre, children. You must protect it. These unwavering fools attack from all sides. Leave no pyre unguarded. Leave no heretic left standing. Return to me upon the museum's rooftop. We must invite him to us to show him our love and our gratitude. Dance, sing, shout, expel bile from your gut. Show him mercy.
You hear us, wise?
Come, children, allow the wise one to gaze upon you. Bask, bask in his infinite wisdom.
Clean up this. Fix that. Ugh, it never seems to end. Met someone, a stranger. And over time, well, that stranger isn't a stranger anymore.